In this video, we are going to see about human heart for classes 11 and 12. Synopsis. What is human heart? Weight of human heart. Functions of human heart. Structure of human heart. Heart diseases. Summary. What is human heart? The human heart is an organ that pumps blood throughout the body via the circulatory system, supplying oxygen and nutrients to the tissues and removing carbon dioxide and other wastes. Weight of human heart. In humans, the heart is roughly the size of a large fist and weighs between about 10 to 12 ounces or 280 to 340 grams in men and 8 to 10 ounces or 230 to 280 grams in women. Functions of human heart. The main functions of heart: transport nutrients, gases and waste products around the body, protect the body from infection and blood loss, help the body to maintain a constant body temperature. Structure of human heart. Human heart is situated between the lungs, slightly tilted towards the left and above the diaphragm in the thoracic cavity. The heart is made of specialized type of muscle called the cardiac muscle. Chambers of heart. The human heart is four-chambered. The two upper thin-walled chambers of the heart are called auricles, and two lower thick-walled chambers are called ventricles. The chambers are separated by the partition called septum. Superior vena cava. The right atrium receives deoxygenated blood from different parts of the body through the main veins, superior vena cava, inferior vena cava and coronary sinus. Pulmonary veins. Pulmonary veins bring oxygenated blood to the left atrium from the lungs. The right and left auricles pump blood into the right and left ventricles respectively. Interventricular septum. The two ventricles are separated from each other by an interventricular septum. The left and right ventricles have thick walls because the ventricles have to pump out the blood with force away from the heart. From the right ventricles arises the pulmonary trunk, which bifurcates to form right and left pulmonary arteries. The right and left pulmonary arteries supply deoxygenated blood to the lungs of the respective side. Aorta. The left ventricles gives rise to aorta. The oxygenated blood is supplied by the aorta to various organs of the body. Cardiovascular diseases. Cardiovascular diseases are also called heart diseases. Cardiovascular diseases are a group of disorder of the heart and the blood vessels, and they include cardiac arrhythmia, Marfan syndrome, cardiomyopathy, pulmonary embolism, congenital heart disease. Cardiac arrhythmia. Cardiac arrhythmia occurs when electrical impulses in the heart don't work properly. Improper beating of the heart, whether irregular, too fast or too slow. Symptoms: chest pain, fluttering in the chest, fainting or dizziness. Treatment: if required, treatment includes antiarrhythmic drugs and surgery. Marfan syndrome. Marfan syndrome affects the heart, eyes, blood vessels and bones. It is an inherited disorder that affects connective tissues. Symptoms. People with Marfan syndrome are tall and thin with long arms, legs, fingers and toes. Treatment. Treatment includes medication to keep blood pressure low, use of glasses or contact lenses and surgery. Cardiomyopathy. Cardiomyopathy is an acquired or hereditary disease of heart muscle. This condition makes it hard for the heart to deliver blood to the body and can lead to heart failure. Symptoms: breathlessness, swollen legs and feet, and a bloated stomach. Treatment. Treatment includes drugs and surgery. Pulmonary embolism. Pulmonary embolism is a blockage in the pulmonary artery which supplies the blood to the lungs. Symptoms: shortness of breath, chest pain and cough. Treatment. Treat shock and provide oxygen therapy, usage of anticoagulant drugs, usage of drug like thrombolytics. Congenital heart disease. Congenital heart disease or a congenital heart defect is a heart abnormality present at birth. A congenital heart disease is a problem with the structure of heart. It is present at birth. Symptoms: feeding difficulties, low birth weight, chest pain, delayed growth. Treatment. Women who is pregnant or plan on becoming pregnant can take certain precautions to lower their risk of giving birth to a baby with a congenital heart defect. Summary. Human heart is an organ that pumps blood throughout the body, supplying oxygen and nutrients to the tissues. Human heart is about 280 to 340 grams in men and 230 to 280 grams in women. The main function of human heart is to protect the body from infection and blood loss. Human heart is a four-chambered organ. Cardiovascular diseases are a group of disorders of the heart and blood vessels.